You know, as moms, we spend so much time taking care of everyone else, we often forget to take care of ourselves. Well, now you can do it guilt-free in so many ways. I'm talking about party foods, drinks, everything guilt-free. Lisa Lillian is joining. She's the creator of the Hungry Girl brand, and this is fantastic. I love this.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is a fun book for you, right? This is your fourth.
My fourth book. Yep. This one is called Hungry Girl Happy Hour, and it's filled with guilt-free recipes for cocktails and party foods.
How did you come up with the Hungry Girl brand? You're like, I'm not a nutritionist, I'm just hungry.
Exactly. Yeah. I'm not a nutritionist. Like most women, I'm just hungry. And back in 2004, I started sending a daily email out. At that point, there were 100 or 150 people on the list. Now there are 1 million people on that list getting daily emails from hungrygirl.com.
Unbelievable.
Recipes, food finds, tips, tricks for hungry chicks, survival guides,
you name it. All right, Lisa, you think margaritas, daiquiris, party foods, are you kidding me? They're loaded with calories, but not yours.
No, exactly. Now, this is a frozen margarita, and typically margaritas can have 500, 600 calories.
Yeah.
This has 115 calories.
What? And it tastes great.
It tastes great. And the key there is to have most of the calories come just from the alcohol and then have the mixers be low in calories. So this particular margarita is made with diet soda. It's made with Crystal Light lemonade mix, lime juice, and tequila. It tastes so good.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's good.
It's so
150
easy.
150 calories?
115.
You're kidding.
115 calories. Yeah. That means you can have more of them, right?
That's right. And you say to do a lot of the Hungry Girl stuff in this book, there's some essentials you need to have in your home just to have around all the time.
Yes, there are some bar essentials. And I like to have things like sugar-free syrups. These Chirani syrups that are sugar-free come in all kinds of fruit flavors. They come in almond and vanilla and mango and watermelon and peach. You can make tons of drinks with them. And I also like to have diet juices. Again, the calories there, nothing like regular juice. Juice is very high in calories. When you have mixed drinks, that's what really raises the calories. Sugary syrups and also juices. Now, another ingredient, like the diet hot cocoa mixes that are 25 calories, you can make a killer mudslide with those. And it only adds 25 calories to your drink. You need a great blender. That's key. Drink mixes and good ice. None of that bad old ice.
Good ice.
Good,
and a good blender
is key, and a good blender is key.
All right, you also have a big happy hour event tonight that is free.
Free cocktails and party foods at the Four Seasons. It's going to be really fun. A book signing. People can come get the new copy of the book. Meet me, drink things, eat things, and have it signed.
There's the information on your screen from 6:30 to 9:30 tonight. Lisa, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, everyone at home's going, but I want the recipe for that. Go to STLMoms.com. We're going to give you